Williams. Pierce back on the crossover. Give it to the hole. It's LeBron James.
Nobody wants to be a poster child, so once they see LeBron take off, they all get out of the way.
Very good at timing. It's never one of those plays where it's forced either.
This is what he does better than anybody in all of basketball. Attacks the rim.
Down the far, Wallace picks it up, gave it to LeBron, hammered it home with the right hand.
Now Trey! Instead, we got LeBron James jumping over everybody.
That ridiculous dunk. What changed in your mindset?
We wanted to try to be aggressive coming into the fourth quarter. We knew they was going to try to pick up the aggression on the defense. So, but you know, I just wanted to pick up the aggression as an individual and just going to help our team later on down in the fourth quarter. We was able to do that.
Now we saw you go down. It looked like you were in a lot of pain. What happened on that play?
I think I came off the screen. I think Tyson Chandler's foot just kicked the back of my arm. It was like a frog.
What does LeBron James like to do off the court? Tell me something that the average fan don't know.
What the average fan don't know. We all know there's limited days that you get an opportunity to be home, to spend time with your kids. When I get an opportunity just to have a day off, and I'm in the house with the kids, running around the house, playing video games.
Himself, the more success he gets.
Ready for a show?
In a league of his own, LeBron,
Cavalier franchise record,
youngest to a traverse ever Cavalier in history.